Now, we have phone calls into Fort Wayne Police to get an official comment on this incident. Mainly, we want to know why he was tased despite being restrained to a stretcher, and also why the EMT struck the man in the leg. He used a fist. It's not clear what charges the man will face or the extent of his injuries. We'll stay on this overnight and, of course, bring you the very latest on Wayne.com and, of course, on First News starting at 5 a.m.